Greetings and welcome back to Democracy Let's Play. I am joined by Griffin.
Yo.
Lord Pie.
Hello.
Mallow.
Hi everybody.
And Yarweasel.
Neiman Hall.
And I am Kavog. And
stop speaking German.
From Jim. And all I want to say is I am sorry.
What I love is you've chosen a language where the word for hello sounds almost exactly like English.
Yes, I did.
But, sorry, I interrupted your intro, Gemma.
But seriously, guys, sorry. This is my idea. I'm the one that suggested Earthworm Jim, despite never playing it. And I regret my decision.
Okay, just whip diagonal.
No, I think it's slightly too far away to, I think you do need to jump.
The hitbox is slightly bigger than...
Yeah, that's
probably
not
right on the edge.
No.
Oh, look
there
at
we
that.
Go.
Just...
Mind you, we're just going to fail here, so what
Let's
difference
is it here?
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Okay, yeah. I'm willing to scum it up. Okay.
Yeah, for this one, yeah.
Scum, full scummage happening.
Oh. Good thing to say.
Oh. My god, this would be freaking impossible without democracy, as I discovered to my own cost.
Once you start going,
it just clicks in.
Yes.
Should we just keep going forever then?
Let's
should...
just go with the stump.
Shoot the thing!
Can we get
the scum?
Yeah.
I really want that thing to the left.
behind a wall.
Demons!
Shoot the demons.
Yep, let's go up here now.
Can we not grab that?
There you go.
The hitboxes are very strange in this game.
They always
have to get things.
Let's just
right
avoid
the
follow the flame. Yes. Like we just did.
Now we need to shoot or whip the cog.
The cog. Okay.
We need to shoot wildly.
Oh,
Welp.
No!
No,
I'm not letting that happen.
I mean, to be fair, we're not actually falling all the way down there. There's
a
different area there.
Yeah, but we would still have to use the Chaos Emerald to get back up.
Yeah,
so.
But being up here might not be the only option.
Okay, let's jump and whip. Jump and whip.
Okay, which one's whip again? I'm sorry.
South.
Okay.
Of course, on an actual Genesis controller, that is not true, but whatever.
I mean, B is still kind of south.
Oh, so it's B. That's A. Okay, that's...
Well,
okay,
no, it's the Mega Drive B.
Oh!
Okay, well, we made it past, so...
It's a lawyer!
Oh, no.
Oh, God,
a joke
kill it!
Young kids would totally understand.
Well, the lawyer got to us, so...
I think you need to just ignore the lawyer. No. I think you need to mostly just ignore the lawyer and hit that cog that's after it.
It's honestly, hitting the cog seems pretty damn difficult. The hitbox on it is crap.
Yes. Yes, it is. We can whip from the...
Can we just drop onto the cog platform?
I wouldn't trust that to be solid.
I think this is a reload.
Oh dear.
Let's make that as dramatic as possible. There. Weren't there like four of those? Where did the others go? Did you manage to get all of them?
Let's try dropping here.
Let's try it. Oh, it does work.
Oh yeah, but then we don't have enough time to. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. There's a time limit issue as well.
Are spikes.
Woo.
How do you do that?
Possible to do that?
There's there like a duck slide thing?
Yeah. Ignore the lawyer. Aim for the cog.
Okay, go.
There we go. Go.
Woo!
Oh god! Oh,
he did a
side
spin.
Not another Chaos Emerald.
Save scum.
I've scummed.
Yes.
Cool.
You just gotta get it going, and then it's
easy.
And as it turns out, this one it's not impossibly difficult to get to, so it's not that big of a concern.
What?
Oh no!
Oh,
okay. I thought we were into an auto scroller for a second.
Well, no, there is one of them, but that's not yet.
So this is one of those fire snowmen, huh?
Indeed.
That lives in hell.
I don't know that we're doing any damage.
Yeah, me either.
Like,
I feel like
should we?
Yeah,
we should be whipping it
or
something.
Well, if you look at its back when he Oh, there we go.
Sorry, I didn't quite notice fast enough that we were about to fight a boss to save scum again.
Yeah, look at its back when we shoot it. It is.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, that.
Let's not walk directly into the boss.
Yeah, it turns around. I thought maybe it's
getting on the other side might help.
Oh,
how did I get hit by that?
What hit us there?
Lying game?
Yeah.
I think we hit the spike above.
Oh, those are spikes?
Those hittable? I thought that was just like for design.
There's a lot of things in this game so far that I've been thinking are background that are actually not.
Uh-huh.
That's the thing that's crappy about video games.
Don't you spend all of your time playing crappy video games?
Yes! That's why I know them so well!
I like the music here sounds like bonus stage music.
Well, sometimes he appears where we are, and sometimes he doesn't. It seems inconsistent. I don't think there's any real logic to it.
Let's
stand on top.
Well,
we just got stuck in the snowman.
I'm flying in the air.
Yeah, I mean, you know, shoot for a bit, run for a bit, jump for a bit, shoot for a bit.
We just have to all agree on when those bits are.
Yes.
Yeah, more or less.
I mean, we seem
and
to be agreeing
now.
Oh, God. Ruined everything.
That was my fault again. I still got the same message.
We blame you.
I mean, it's true. It's
well, it's the fault of your computer. Also, can I just point out the fact that, you know, I understand you're playing with an SNES controller so that, like, you can play Tetris Attack and such with the right real feeling, but this is a Genesis game.
Right.
So,
maybe I should switch over to my,
The thing is, I know it's a controversial opinion, but the SNES controller isn't actually very good, so...
Well, no, I like the sensitivity.
Yeah.
It's good for Tetris Attack.
The SNES controller really understands your feelings.
Exactly.
It can sort of empathize.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Whereas the Logitech FD10, I mean, you can tell just by the name.
It's a narcissist, really.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's worse than that. It's like it's just an emotionless wreck. So.
So while you guys were you know discussing your feelings, I just want to make out that you know how we get we have two. When we get farther in, he gets three, and we have to jump earlier.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
He did get four as well.
Yeah. So you know, pay attention, you nerds.
Yeah.
Ooh, crap.
I mean, basically, you have to sort of time your jump based on when he's breathing in.
And he breathes really quick. He comes up really fast now too.
Oh my god.
But we can do it. This is not even as hard of a boss as the Chaos Emeralds, which is
no
boss.
Woo!
Oh god.
This actually kind of reminds me of Cuphead a little bit.
A tiny bit.
Oh, if
this
only we
too
could
is a video
it
game.
Well, no, like the style of the snowman or something. I don't know.
Yeah, sort of like something rather innocent
earlier
made to look quite sort of sinister. Yeah, I get what you mean.
I've been trying. Nobody listen to me.
I think we're all trying. We're just not trying at the same time.
Yeah, or in the same way.
Well,
yeah.
So remember, you should be holding down the jump button as soon as you're pressing the jump button. Don't just click to jump, hold the jump so that it'll work no matter when we vote.
Oh, and that might be...
Yeah, I might be partly responsible for that.
I mean, you want to do it for the height anyway.
Yeah, that's just democracy.
Yeah, I know, but it's like, it's unnatural for me to just do that automatically.
Not the normal way to play a game. This boss is so easy until it isn't.
Yep.
Yeah, it's also the music. It's the style of the snowman and the music.
Oh god.
Not a good place to be. Not a good place to be.
Oh crap.
No!
Somehow we got in a loop there where we're always in a terrible place.
It just gets fucked.
We're in hell, of course we are.
Good that we got hit on the first run that time.
Always a good time.
I mean, it's great that I've saved scummed us with 40% health.
Yeah.
That also helps.
Yeah.
That's really the thing with saves coming.
Hey, he shot the wrong way.
Aim the wrong direction, you idiot.
Oh, yeah. And then we just
shoot. No, okay. Well, that's fine.
Well, there's no last hit.
Don't run into the boss, people. Come on.
No, why do we
doing
that?
Is that what we're doing wrong? Okay,
yes.
Wow!
Yeah, walk in the explosion.
Oh, great.
That's
no,
always
save
fun.
Save scum.
I don't think we actually. I think this is just the
just,
Chaos
just
Emerald we collected.
No.
We have to ride it out.
Me. Shut up.
We have to ride it out. It's the teleport one.
Right. We have to teleport right as Rise.
Whoa!
Oh, look, there's Satan.
What was that?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh god.
Okay.
Is this
we
not.
Need to
oh, we can
here.
Climb somehow. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, now we've got to deal with this.
Okay.
How? What?
I think
oh, there
we're...
is a lot of health there. We might want to get that.
Oh god!
Oh, dear. And then uses it immediately.
Okay.
By a lot of health, you mean just enough health to make up for what we lost getting that health?
Exactly.
How do we get up here?
We use that little hook.
Oh,
there's a hook there. I didn't see it. Okay.
And there's another hook up above it that we use.
Yep.
Like
there
that.
There we go.
Yeah.
Lots and lots of bullets.
Ooh, that's not promising.
We want to get to the.
Top of it? How do we get to the top? Oh, like no.
Oh,
top.
God. Oh,
perfect, flawless.
No,
perfect, flawless.
Why are we going left?
Well, at least those things aren't falling anymore.
Don't say things.
Things.
Oh, what? Who whips that?
We're bad, and we should feel bad.
I do feel bad.
Well, good. You should. That's what we've established today.
Okay, so the jump logic goes for the whip button as well in this case, because that wasn't obvious.
Wow.
Why?
The jump logic goes.
Hold
for
the whip.
Button. Oh yeah, yeah. Hold the whip button. Yeah. Just hold buttons in general.
And maybe press them a little sooner than you normally would in that case.
Looks well, yeah. I mean, that's just because the whip is very slow, and so you have
to
sort of time it in this awkward way.
Yeah.
Yep. Turns out we've really come up against the ultimate. Oh,
okay, that was the wrong one.
Nope.
We just really like that.
Yeah. It's
it turns out
hook.
the real sort of most difficult part is basic platforming.
In this game, yes.
And save scum.
I think we just have to jump up and
far to the left as we can, then just.
Oh.
Can we jump across there? Yeah.
Okay. Woo! Well, we got a little bit of life.
I don't understand how you would get any of that.
I think that
either.
Might just be a troll. I think that might just be dickery.
Well, there's a.
Hey, dickery
duck. Can't get that either.
Wait.
I mean, we might
want to
press.
Where
we go down from
down
here.
Oh, down. Yeah, because we're on the other side of that. Does this game really have just, like, troll, uncollectible items?
Oh, no.
Wait, they're not spinning in either direction.
Yeah. What's up with that? Okay, that's what's up with that. Oh, we just jump back and forth between them.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, I
get it. Oh, no!
And we ruin all of our progress by falling all the way back down.
How do we... Do they come back... Did we just shoot our... Why did we just shoot our heads off lately? Why is
because
that...
That's
well,
the
because that's the only
right
solution
here
at this point.
Look, let's
really
off-screen
not,
them so
yeah,
they can come back.
Yeah, do we have to off-screen them to make them come back?
Yes, we do.
Yes, amazing.
And they're magically reappeared.
The Chaos Emeralds, of course, are mad.
Oh,
well, we know this, we're gonna learn that one pretty quickly.
And then we jump. And then we jump.
And left. Oh, God.
And then we jump.
Okay.
And then we made it.
Okay.
We realize we still have a final
jump. Oh, God!
Okay. Checkpoint,
So much for the checkpoint.
No. Life is pain, but it's not that much pain.
We gotta jump earlier, guys. If you jump too late, then you hit the one up above it.
Yeah,
I think like the actual hitbox for the fire
so,
is too fast.
At this point
small.
Here, I think we might be... There we go.
Like that, exactly.
Yeah.
Flawless! Perfect victory!
Shoot.
Oh, God!
Shoot them.
Okay,
you know what, I'm
going
to save scum here.
Yeah, good idea.
We might want to try to get that, because we do have a life left. But we could get full health.
Yeah, that's what we do. We hang from the ledge and then drop down.
Yeah.
Now
how
we
about we could just kill
aiming.
Ourselves to get full health back.
Let's worry about
let
that
when... an enemy kill us.
Well, Yes.
I mean,
wait, what's this?
What? With... Oh, that's a
god.
Oh,
a lawyer.
No, not more lawyers.
No.
Well,
lawyers are
terrible
super effective against worms.
Weakness.
Okay, now... God, they do that every time. It's like, here's a checkpoint.
Oh, there's another one.
Okay. You know what I mean? Oh, we're down to 70%.
Yes.
Another one here. There we go.
Jump.
Oh, this is the finest video game ever made.
Whip it, okay, good. That's what we do. We whip it many times and it comes up more.
Yeah. Okay, so
it gives us more time to go
does
run
it
under.
Stop or
just... No, we just want to go run under now.
Let's go.
Okay.
What?
It might be because it was off the screen.
Yeah, so we've got to do it from the ground.
Not if we whip it from the right.
No.
Oh, we have to time it.
Yeah, I don't think we can reach it. I think
we can
to be
jump
on that
and
platform.
Reach it.
Well, if we jump,
if we
and
go to the right,
jump and whip up.
Go to the right, then
yeah,
jump and whip to the left.
Diagonal.
Yeah, like that.
Yep. Go.
Yeah.
That was just one whip.
Yeah,
I don't
was.
Think the
it was.
Timing thing
yes.
is anything.
No. Yeah, I agree with that. Except that the timing.
Oh no! Do you see that?
We might.
What
want
could
to...
possibly go wrong next time?
Next time.
Next time.
Cheers from y'all, Weasel.
Have a great
Goodbye.
Underwear.
We're
Let's have mercy
fun.
On ourselves.
We're in hell, that's done.
So All merciful.
Right. So yeah. If level 2 is hell...
Mm-hmm.
It only goes up from here.
Yep.
Optimism!
Logic.